Hello students, now let's talk about polyhalogen derivatives or polyhalogen compound. Here in this video we will talk about the halo form DDT freons, right? So what is the formula of halo form or iodo form? Iodo form ka formula kya hota hai and how it is prepared? It is one of the derivative of halo form. Halo form का फार्मूला जो मैंने पहले बताया हुआ है CHX3. CHX3 में जब हम X को आयोडीन से रिप्लेस कर देते हैं देन वी विल गेट आयोडो फॉर्म CHI3. सो CHI3 इज़ द फार्मूला ऑफ आयोडो फॉर्म. नाउ हाउ इट इज़ प्रिपेयर्ड? इट इज़ प्रिपेयर्ड बाय इथाइल एल्कोहल और एसीटोन. So here I have taken ethyl alcohol. When ethyl alcohol react with iodine and sodium hydroxide base, when they are heated, these reactants are heated, then we will get iodo form along with Ni, yani sodium iodide, sodium formate, right? Sodium formate and along with the water molecules we will get. So what is the preparation? The preparation of iodo form, we require iodine and base, sodium hydroxide, and we will get four product: iodo form, sodium iodide, sodium formate and water. Please do remember, and definitely you have to remember because it is one of the important reaction which you will do in your laboratory. So what is the property and uses of iodo form? See, it is yellow color, crystalline solid with unpleasant smell. इसकी स्मेल बहुत बेकार होती है, बदबूदार होता है ये. सो इट इज़ येलो कलर क्रिस्टलाइन सॉलिड एंड हैविंग अनप्लीजेंट स्मेल. इट इज़ ऑल्सो यूज एज ए एंटीसेप्टिक इन मेडिसिन एंड फार्मा इंडस्ट्री. सो दिस इज़ ऑल अबाउट आयोडो फॉर्म इन योर सिलेबस. नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द नेक्स्ट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट हैलोजन कंपाउंड, दैट इज़ फ्रीऑन 1-2. फ्रीऑन 1-2 इज ऑल्सो रिटन एज CCl2F2. CCl2F2 is the formula for freon. How it is prepared? It is prepared by carbon tetrachloride, or also it is called tetrachloromethane, right? When it react with hydrofluoric acid, right, two molecules of hydrofluoric acid when react with carbon tetrachloride, the fluorine, since it is more electronegative, replace chlorine from two position and add over there and forming difluoromethane. The name of this compound is difluoromethane, and also we will get hydrochloric acid as a byproduct. So you know very well about the freon. Because of freon, the ozone depletion is caused. What is ozone depletion? The day by day, the ozone layer depleted or degraded because of uses of freons. What will happen there? The freons converted O3, that is ozone, into oxygen. In that way, the ozone layer depleted day by day. Right, so it is one of the major concern. And if you look into the uses of Freon is actually used as a refrigerant in refrigerator and air conditioners. Also, it is used as a aerosol in shaving creams or hair spray. Isme bhi inka use hota hai, right? So this is all about the freons. Now let's talk about the third very important halogen derivative, that is DDT. DDT, what is the full form of DDT? Para dichloro difluoro trichloroethane. This is very important to learn. Why it is very important to learn? Because many time it is asked in your question, in your examination. It is definitely one mark question is asked, full form of DDT. So dichloro diphenyl trichloroethane. Now how it is prepared? It is prepared by chlorobenzene and acetal. See, chlorobenzene, this is one chlorobenzene, this is second chlorobenzene. So two molecule of chlorobenzene we have taken here, and this is the hydrogen attached over this position. And what is the formula of acetyl? This is CCl3CHO. When 3H is replaced by from acetaldehyde, this is form acetyl. In previous video we have formed acetyl also. So here you can see when they react in presence of concentrated H2SO4, what is the function of concentrated H2SO4? It dehydrate the molecules. So dehydrate means minus water, water molecule nikal jayega. Ab kahan se niklega? From which place the water molecule is removed? Here you can see the H and H from both benzene position and oxygen from acetyl. So H2O will be replaced or removed. And these two phenyl group will be attached with this carbon. If they attach with this carbon, then see what will happen. They attach with this carbon and here is the suffix of acetyl what we have taken here. Okay, so in this way it is 1,4 position, this carbon attach with 4th position, and here also it is 4th position. So we can say 1,4 is para, 1,4, 1,4. So para, para, dichloro, diphenyl, trichloro, or 2 carbon is ethene. So ethene, para, para, dichloro, diphenyl, trichloro, ethene. So this is how it is prepared. I hope you understand. Now let's come to talk about the DDT. DDT is insoluble in water and soluble in polar solvent. Many of the substances which are insoluble in water, they are soluble in polar solvent, and it is a powerful insecticides. Because of Paul Muller synthesized this effective insecticide, he got the Nobel Prize in 1948 after discovering DDT. So what happened in World War II? After World War II, it is used in a large scale by the people. Logon ne isko bade scale mein istemal karna start kar diya. And in that way, why they have used? Because to kill the insects and mosquitoes. बहुत सारे इंसेक्ट्स और मस्कीटोज को मारने के लिए इसका बड़े स्केल पे यूज़ होने लगा. एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट व्हाट हैपन, बिकॉज इट इज़ इंसॉल्युबल इन वाटर, सो इट रीचेज इनटू द वाटर एंड किल द एक्वाटिक एनिमल्स, फिशेज एंड अदर एनिमल्स. सो दैट इज़ व्हाई इन मेनी पार्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड इट इज़ बैंड, स्पेशली इन 1973 इट इज़ बैंड इन USA. USA में ये बैन है, बट इन इंडिया इट इज स्टिल यूज. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द DDT, फ्रियोन एंड आयोडोफॉर्म. होप यू अंडरस्टैंड. थैंक यू. सो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट अनदर हैलोजन डेरिवेटिव कंपाउंड, दैट इज CH2Cl2, मिथाइलिन क्लोराइड, ऑल्सो कॉल्ड डाइक्लोरोमीथेन. इट्स IUPAC नेम इज डाइक्लोरोमीथेन. सो हाउ इट इज़ प्रिपेयर्ड? इट इज़ प्रिपेयर बाय मीथेन ओनली. व्हेन वी डू द हैलोजिनेशन इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ सनलाइट, हैलोजिनेशन ऑफ मीथेन इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ सनलाइट, टू हाइड्रोजन इज रिप्लेस बाय 2 क्लोरीन एटम एंड फॉर्मिंग डाइक्लोरोमीथेन. Right, so here you can see 4 atoms of chlorine is there, 2 atom combined with 2H and removed HCl, 2 chlorine atom is joined here and forming CH2Cl2. Right, so this is how it is prepared commonly. Let's talk about its properties and uses. So it is a colorless liquid, it is used as a solvent, right, and it is also used as a paint remover, also used as a propellant in aerosols, and also it is very important use is, it's very important use is used as a metal cleaning or finishing solvent. Metal ko clean or finish karne ke liye as a solvent bhi isko use kiya jata hai. And very important aspect is it is very much harmful for our nervous system. हमारे नर्वस सिस्टम के लिए बहुत ही हार्मफुल होता है एंड इफ़ डायरेक्ट कम इन द कॉन्टेक्ट ऑफ द आइज़ के डायरेक्ट कॉन्टेक्ट में आ जाता है देन इट कैन डैमेज योर कॉर्निया एंड कॉज ब्लाइंडनेस. सो दिस इज़ ऑल अबाउट द हैलोजन डेरिवेटिव. होप यू एंजॉय योर लर्निंग. थैंक यू.